Hello, myself Nitin Gupta. I'm assistant professor in DVR, MIC College of Technology. I take four courses for NPTEL, out of which I have examination for two subjects today. That is manufacturing of composites and matrix and its applications. As a mechanical engineer, both of these things are very much important nowadays for us. And NPTEL provides us a good platform to explore more towards the field. Because there are a lot of books and going to all books at a time is not possible. So in order to get good knowledge by IIT professors in a short time, it is very very good platform. And they almost tell us everything, all possible books, that all reference book by best authors that we can follow, and we can get more knowledge from that. And apart from that, the way they taught us is amazing. Like they give us lecture materials, they give us assignment questions. That assignment questions are really good, and they are have to up to some level, means some basic questions, 30-35% basics, after that 40-45% moderate questions, and rest are difficult questions, so that we will get more exposure towards the real engineering problems, and we will get diversified problems, and we will able to solve them.